Hello, my name is Amanda. I work for VPN Reactor. Here's a short tutorial on how to set up your VPN.
Let's start. Go to Settings. Choose General. And then tap on VPN. Under VPN, tap Add VPN Configuration. And choose PPTP. You could then add the following configuration details: a description of the VPN, the VPN Reactor server you want to connect to, the username you register with VPN Reactor, and your VPN Reactor password. You have now set up VPN to your iPhone. So now, tap on VPN to connect. Status must show that you are now connected. To verify that your VPN is working, you can visit www.vpnreactor.com. It must now show that your IP address is secured. Congratulations! You can now enjoy being anonymous online while using your iPhone, iPad, or any iOS devices. To disconnect your VPN, just go to Settings and tap VPN. That's it. Thanks for watching.